let's think about the small things and the small places that you cannot reach but can affect you. Whether you're in the Netherlands, in Kenya, in a place in Turkana, Samburu, this is something that is hitting us so hard. I strongly believe that whatever we are doing is what will contribute to the global vision of mitigating climate change and adapting, if that is the case.